And this is Kesh, and I'm coming to you today with my high puff tutorial. I have work tomorrow, and I just washed my hair with the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Moisture Shampoo, and I use the Tresemme Naturals Conditioner. I put my leave-in that I showed you in a previous video in, and also a bit of castor oil to seal in the moisture. My hair is damp, so I'm going to start the tutorial now. The